Morrow crossed up there as the puck is turned back onto Zetterberg. Zetterberg steaming back up the wing and Richards back on defense. Zetterberg crosses, moves in, he scores! Zetterberg, a shorthanded goal.
Well, the recognition of Henrik Zetterberg, knowing that it's Brad Richards, a forward, playing the point on a power play. He gets him to turn it and he makes a little outside, inside movement, impatient by Zetterberg. But Zetterberg's standing and he looks and he recognizes it's Richards. And that's a helpless feeling if you're a forward back there and you come and you got a one-on-one situation against one of the most skilled players in all the league, a one-on-one.
Zuboff brought it ahead to the left from Kilpala here. Zetterberg with a breakaway, moving in on Kirko. Yeah! Score! Shorthanded goal for Henrik Zetterberg. It's 4-0.
Dangerous area on the ice. Brendan Morrow tries to go rink wide while standing still and being pressured, and Henrik Zetterberg, one move, backhand, forehand, and has the hole wide open. That Marty Turco anticipating him to go to his backhand, and from our Coke Zero goal cam, nothing but net.